when you work with animals, you know, at some point you're gonna get that, you know, sort of aha moment.
I almost think it's like a calling.
Everything we do has a positive or a negative impact on wildlife and wild places, and there is no in between. If you want this mountain to be here for your children and their children, you have to participate by being an agent for change.